relatable villain if there ever was one. That was an odd graphic. Password system. Well, good thing I'm recording everything. Ah. I suck at this game. A little generous with the health upgrades there. Alright, looks like that rock leads to right there. Ah. Unfortunately, I do not have the shoot up upgrade. Which I'm sure is going to be in this one finally. Collectibles, plus 1,000 points. Points are probably entirely useless. Dang, health upgrade dissipated. Yeah, I'm not going for that life. Oh look, there it is. More life. Very generous. Ah! Dang. I guess it heard me and made the power-ups less generous. I remember there being two there. Don't care about you, bats. Thank you. I'm not sure if those actually damage you or not. That one didn't, but it was a cutscene moment, so whatever. Also, it was the tutorial. Of these, Toad Man looks least threatening. Followed only shortly behind by Pharaoh Man. Ugh. Brain pushback. Lame. Nope. I don't have rush. Ah, dang. Missed that thing, whatever it is. Probably points. Upgrades, so those don't matter. Ah! No. You do not get to. Don't have rush or anything. Oh, E-Tank. Death bomb. Oh, what was that? Won't work in Wily's castle. Good to know. Ah, dang. comes to spikes, I will use these red platforms. Even if they are only apparently available on easy mode, I'm guessing. Why is that one even there? Oh, crap. Gotcha. Pathway. Whatever. I was at full health anyway. Ding. Yes, shooting on ladders as a go. Okay. Can't jump on ladders, though. Oh, crap. Oh, there's a red platform there. Boss room? Yes. No! I hope there's an item that makes you immune to stun. At some point. Nope, nope. Okay. Got him. Frogman, the least threatening of the robot masters. Though I am tempted to go after Magma Man, because Frogman is probably custom made for taking care of that stage. Oop. Don't need. Oh, cool. You get points for killing things. I hadn't actually been paying attention to the score. Just farm points here since those scorpions seem to be never ending. Must have been a secret back there that I missed. Probably those gaps in the sand. Checkpoint. Need like some sort of wind power there. I The red platforms make this slightly more aggravating. Oh crap, never mind. I love the red platforms. Dang, missed it. I'm not charging my shots anyway. But I need to. Oh, it's gone. Okay, good, finally. Alright, there's where that secret tornado thing comes out. I think there was a tornado man. Ooh, extra life. Okay, maybe he is slightly more threatening than I gave him credit for. Yeah, I want to go for Magma Man, but Centaur Man's in the way. Recovered ship. Ooh, I have an upgrade for that. Not for this, though. Oh, a Metroid. Oh, no! Damn it. Good thing I got the extra life. Hopefully that life respawns when you restart, when you exit and restart the stage. If it does, then this place is going to be perfect once I fight Centaur Man for the life farming. Actually, this came with a bunch of maps. There's... This is definitely a choice place. Non-shortcut way. Ooh. Better fill up on my rush. Oh, crap. Screw this guy. Spikes, deadly to everyone. I don't even want to try. Go ahead, jump to your death. Oh, dang it! Helmet. Nope, nope, nope. Screw you. I don't want to try. Aw. Oh, that is interesting. Oh, no, no, no. Taking the shortcut this time. Oh, that looks like a thing. Yes, it is a thing. Ah, dang it. But I want to explore the thing. Well, at least if I get a game over, I'll just start from here. Like I would anyway. Ah, no, dang it. It's a trap. No. Forgot about that guy. Running out of rush coil. Dang it. Okay, so that's the big deal about the Pharaoh shot. It does double damage. Not actually that big of a deal. No! Not again! Well, now I know what happens if a submarine falls onto land. Score reset. Not that big a deal. I already knew I'm not good at this game. Because it's Mega Man. But hey, it did reset the life when the stage reset. So this place is going to be the place to farm lives. Tap it in. Oh, dang it. I have like a rush upgrade for going forward. For sure, when I do, though, there's gonna be something secret in there. Yep. Wait. Yes, I am going the wrong way. Which should have been obvious to me from that suspiciously harmless enemy placement. And this suspiciously harmless giant pile of spikes. Even that seal was easier coming the other way. Yeah, there's a ladder up there. That guy was theoretically helpful. Oh, that's what this guy does. Be quite annoying. Who this is? Who's this supposed to be? Yoshimitsu? Mega Buster, best weapon in the game. Give me unlimited ammo for something, and I will use all of it. Alright, that's definitely a secret. Passage of some description. I don't even know where I am on this map, though. Oh, I think I found it. They both go to the same place. I'll go down. Get out of here, Metroid. No one loves you. Come on down, water. Side forever. Nope. You don't get to. No, damn it. Well, at least I only got reset down to here. Screw you. Gotcha. That looks suspiciously like something that I'm going to need to come back for later. But I have upgrades. Oh, crap. Not worth 5,000 points, or whatever it is, 500. There's an exit to a secret. Obviously, I need a charge shot on those guys. What the hell? Right, Centaur Flash. Damn it. This one's real. I chose poorly. Damn it. Gotcha. That was terrible. obvious secret is obvious. Alright, that is a major shortcut. Hells yes. Oh, hell no. No, 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 no. Oh, crap. There we go. Easily done. Oop, crap. This part could be tricky. I need to figure out how to save state. No, no, no. Ah. Oh, that's convenient. That was inconvenient. should have used the rain dance or whatever it's called when, well, the four trying to get power-ups. Ah, dang, it's gone. Oh, what? There we go. Got a thing. Na 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 na. Yeah, this is definitely a guy. I'm willing to take a hit to not get under the lava. That was easy. Magnet Man or Star Man? Energy Saver, Mini Tank, EX Recover, Cover Chip. Not seeing anything I can't live without. Oh, so that's what they do. Okay. Oh, dang. They actually do damage you. Well, there goes that idea. Ooh. This looks fun. Well, I'm glad I'm on easy mode. No, get back here, Mike. Oh, crap. Double damage, completely worth it. Oh, wow, that's interesting. I don't know what that was, and I didn't want to know. Thank you. Ah, dang. Oh, what is this? Ah, this is the non-shortcut path. Well, easy mode makes this much easier. In theory, useful. No. Okay, good. No. Ready screen takes too long. Also, I'm not good at this. Oh. Well, that's interesting. No. This is gonna take forever. Or not. There's little margin for error here. No! Where am I? Alright, according to the map, there is not a secret up there. Ugh. This is a very nerve-wracking mechanic. I am not going for that extra life. Where am I? I wonder if I can even go left. Nope. That didn't sound good. It wasn't good. Maybe I will go for the extra life. I mean, it looks easy enough to get to. There's that much less chance that I'll have to do this entire stage over again. Yeah, I got nothing. Should've done some centaur stage farming. Yeesh. Boss fight, please. Friggin' stage. Thank you. Now let's see what I missed. Rush jet, mini E-tank. Alright, not that big a deal. Well, the jet, actually, a big, kind of a big deal, but... nothing I can do about that, I don't think. I think we'll go with Stone Man. Mega Man looks quite derp like that. Fully charged Buster and the face. That's something that's gonna need to get broke. Wow, that guy takes a lot of hits. Yeah, both these go to the same place. Just that one's higher. Wow, that was somewhat theoretically helpful. Oh man, this map, that block there, it went to like an entire half the map, which is just completely on its own from this section. Wow, fully charged shot and another shot to take that guy out. This right here, that's where it comes out. That M. Tank. And I think that's it for interactions. maybe. I don't know. That's all I've seen. Ooh, this is great. Oh, that's even better. These platforms got in the way. Oh, this is. Ah, dang. Stunned! Such stun lock, much no. Alright, step one, screw that guy. I'm putting on Flash. Well, you know, after I get there. Oh, dang, what? No. It didn't work. Flash is supposed to be the I win button. No! Screw you! Oh! F no! Whoops! Damn. Wrong buttons.